Hey Smilers, I hope you're having a productive day. I'm gonna be adding two new rides to the park. By popular request, I'll be using the vintage cars since it's pretty underrated and never built one before. Then I'll be decorating the observation tower and adding more random structures and paths. If you haven't already checked out the new update from Monday, they revamped the drop tower and observation tower, and you can adjust their sequences and make them as tall as you want. I spent about 40k this episode. Stick around for the tour and I'll see you soon. Goodbye.
friendship so far out.